tongue, how to read. Father, you taught me how to read. Father, I want to read my song, but nobody fall but mine. Father, she taught me how to read. Father, she taught me how to read. Father, I don't read my song, beloved. Nobody fall but mine. No. Nobody fall but mine. And so that she taught me how to read. So that she taught me how to read. I don't read my song, nobody fall but mine.
Take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sights. Your heart's a dead tomato splotched with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump heap, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of deplorable rubbish imaginable, mangled up in tangled up knots. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous super nos. You're a crooked, jerky jockey, and you drive a crooked hoss, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce.
Come down to...